Hello, I'm Tomo from Asian Technologies. Have you ever experienced any problems relating to voltage drop across resistance? Today, I'm going to introduce a remote sensing function. You can apply the voltage to the DUT without voltage drop in resistance using the remote sensing. I'll show you the advantage of a remote sensing using these instruments. This power supply is Argent B2961A 6.5 digit low noise power source. This power supply has a remote sensing. And this multimeter is Argent U1253B. I'll use this multimeter as voltmeter to confirm the applied voltage. This is an enlarged view of our output terminal panel. There are 6 output terminals on this panel. The 4th terminals are used for applying current and voltage to a DUT. Voltage and current are applied between high force and low force. When you use a remote sensing, you need to use the sense terminals. Then you can eliminate the voltage drop across real resistance and apply the voltage as expected. In case you don't use remote sensing, the monitoring voltage of the power supply contains the applied voltage of the real resistance. Therefore, the power supply cannot know the actual voltage applied to the DUT. In case you use remote sensing, the power supply can monitor the applied voltage of the DUT using sense terminals instead of force terminals. Okay, let's start measurement actually. First, I'll apply voltage without remote sensing. I'll apply 100 mV to 100 milliohms resistance. The voltmeter indicates about 43 mV. Of course, the expected voltage is 100 mV. Next, I'll apply the voltage with remote sensing. We need to set sensing type to 4-wire to use the remote sensing. This symbol indicates remote sensing is enabled. I've connected the sense terminals to the DUT. I'll apply the voltage. As you can see, the voltage drop across the real resistance is compensated by remote sensing. The power supply can apply the voltage expectedly. Now you know, remote sensing is effective to apply the precise voltage without the voltage drop across the real resistance. But we need to care about some limitations. I will explain them. Remote sensing is not an ideal voltmeter. You need to care about the input impedance of the sense terminals in case that the DUT has relatively high contact resistance. In case of Argent B2961A, the input impedance is greater than 10 gigaohms, so you can use a remote sense like an ideal voltmeter in many cases. Although B2961A compensated several 100 milliohms of real resistance using remote sensing in this demonstration, power sources cannot compensate all ohms of real resistance using remote sensing. They have the limitation of the maximum potential difference between force terminal and sense terminal to operate as an ideal voltage source. In case of Argent B2961A, the maximum potential difference between force terminal and sense terminal is 3 volts. In this demonstration, I applied 1 amp to several 100 milliohms of real resistance. So the potential difference is several 100 millivolts. This value is less than 3 volts. B2961A can compensate voltage drop across real resistance using the remote sensing. When you use Argent Kelvin probe set, you can use remote sensing more easily. If you'd like to have more information, you can visit our website. Thank you.